And that's just what Camels are. Mild and good tasting.
Generation X would not remember seeing cigarette commercials on TV. Those ads were banned, effective in 1971. On TV today, it's the ad men themselves doing much of the puffing on shows like AMC's Mad Men.
Everybody else's tobacco is poisonous. Lucky Strikes is toasted.
But smoking ads are creeping back, at least on cable TV. Welcome to the brave new world of electronic cigarettes. Actor Stephen Dorff started promoting the products last year.
Blue lets me enjoy smoking without it affecting the people around me, because it's vapor, not tobacco smoke.
And there's the rub, because e-cigs are tobacco-less. They are not subject to the same restrictions on TV as tobacco products, even though the vapor contains habit-forming nicotine.
This is a huge deal for both the tobacco companies and for ad agencies, because this presents a whole new revenue stream that they haven't had available since, 1971.
Emma Bazillion is a reporter for Advertising Week magazine. Coming this summer, R.J. Reynolds, maker of Camel and Winston cigarettes, will begin marketing its new e-cigarette, Vuse. And that could open the gates to a gold rush for advertising agencies.
So what companies right now are doing is they're all vying for a piece of this growing e-cigarette market before the FDA starts cracking down and regulating them, which is expected to happen at some point in the near future. But for now, there's no one overseeing these companies, so they can essentially just do whatever they want on air.
E-cigarette companies say their product targets current adult smokers as a way to smoke inside, at their desk, around their friends.
So it's kind of like Joe Camel and Virginia Slims of the future.
All wrapped into one.
Matthew Myers of the Campaign for Tobacco-Free Kids worries about the effect these ads will have on children.
All you have to do is take a look at the ads to know that's not the case. Their ads make electronic cigarettes highly glamorous. We have spent decades trying to get rid of advertising on TV that makes smoking look glamorous. They're undoing exactly what the goal of the ban on cigarette advertising was intended for.
Now, R.J. Reynolds basically told us that they don't think that kids should have access to the products, and so their marketing is just aimed at adult converts. So adults who smoke real cigarettes, they want to be able to smoke these inside.